We're here at the conclusion of the 2017 Berger Southwest Nationals, and I'm here with my friend John Whidden of Whidden Gunworks. John, congratulations on your win in the Sling division.
Thank you very much, Paul. It's been a lot of fun to come out here. Very well-run match, and we always look forward to our trip out here to Phoenix.
Now, it's exciting to see a guy who wins with his own rifle. Tell us a little bit about the rifle you built.
Yeah, absolutely. I shot my Barnard Action Palma gun. Is a gun that we put in the Anschutz Precise stock in our shop. 308, of course, 1-in-10 twist Bartline barrel, shooting 155 grain Berger hybrids this weekend. For my any rifle, I'm still shooting one of my old Winchesters until I've got it worn out. 243 caliber, shooting 105 Berger hybrids this weekend. And just as happy as I could be with the performance of both of them.
Now, John, a couple days ago, I asked you if you had any secrets about winning at this range. And since you hadn't won yet, you had no secrets. What's changed?
Well, I mostly watched the Mirage this week. Till today, the wind was up today, and we really had to pay attention to the flags. But I found the Mirage to be more truthful than the flags in the lighter wind conditions out here. So I would say Mirage is the thing to watch most days out here based on my limited experience shooting here at Ben Avery.
Well, thank you, John, and again, congratulations. A great win. I was really pleased to see you at the top of the leaderboard.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
We're here with Don Erpenbach, who is the FTR winner at the Berger Southwest Nationals. Don, it was a great performance by you, and it surprised a lot of people. What was the secret?
Just keeping mentally focused and just having a lot of faith in shooting skills, looking at the weather, and just believing one shot at a time to make it as an important shot as if it's the only shot of the tournament.
Now, Don, you told us you are involved with the National Guard.
That's correct. Yes, I'm shooting for the Montana Army National Guard.
Now, FTR is not your first type of rifle competition. You used to do service rifle, right?
Yeah, that's correct. I shot service rifle in the military, and prior to that, I shot position shooting, small bore position, and running target.
How do you compare FTR with the service rifle game?
There's a lot of it is similar regarding the wind, but with FTR having the smaller bull target, you really have to pay attention to the weather.
Now, we've seen with the FTR shooters an evolution of the bipods and also the supports under the bipod, the pad that guys are using. What do you see happening in that realm?
Well, I shoot a Phoenix bipod. It seems off a board having a solid surface, it really reduces my vertical at long range shooting the Phoenix.
Last question, if you were instructing a new FTR shooter, what two or three tips would you give them?
The biggest thing is the wind and the weather. The biggest is the wind. Get outside, practice with the wind. I think there's more to that along with the reloading.
Excellent. Thank you so much, Don, and congratulations on your victory, and we wish you success in your future competitions.
Oh, thank you.
We're here with the winner of the Berger Southwest Nationals match in the F Open category, a friend of mine, David Gosnell. David, congratulations on a very hard-earned win.
Thank you, sir. It was very hard-earned. This is probably the toughest crowd that I've shot in. I mean, ordinarily we have a lot of really good shooters at these matches, but this particular field, for whatever reason, there were so many good shooters. It was very, very tough.
I was told that earlier today in F Open, guys were lined up just on X count. It was that tight.
Yes. When we started the day today, there were four of us tied on points and just separated by X counts.
So you're shooting a straight 284 Winchester, non-improved?
Non-improved, just plain old 284 with 4350 powder and 180 Bergers. And I run them relatively slow. I'm under 2,800 feet a second with them.
What did you do today that separated you from the pack?
Well, today was tough because we had that big, big wind coming out of the left, and that always scares me. So the main thing was just get a few siders down and keep an eye on direction. I was really, really concerned about the direction when the wind's blowing this hard.
Well, David, again, congratulations on your victory here at the Berger Southwest Nationals.